NASCAR! Yeah, boy! Buddy, watch NASCAR on television.
It's a connection that fills us with a sense of pride, compassion.
How y'all doing? NASCAR! Yeah, so what? Another left turn. So?
Unite to make a difference. Learn how to connect and give your wristband.
Why my TV so damn loud? Whatever. Y'all can hear me, right? So how y'all doing? I'm watching NASCAR on Fox, and you should be too, because y'all are rednecks and you watch NASCAR. And let's just hope no drivers want to hit a jet dryer this week. We don't do the jet dryers. Don't hit a jet dryer. Tattoo, yeah! Oh, I didn't show you. Mud jug of the day. I'm rocking the red boa. It's a pretty freaking mud jug. I want that the green snake. But I ain't got no money. Money! Gotta have money. I ain't got that. And I really want the green snake. I like that one. Copenhagen hat. Not really. So, as for that whole contest deal going on, I don't think I'm going to enter. I want to. I really want to get in on it. But I'm having trouble with my camera, and the only way I can upload YouTube videos is actually record it straight to YouTube. So, and my camera doesn't work anymore. So I made a really cool video the other day. Driving in my truck. And I can't even shot. I don't know if it's my camera or my memory card, but it doesn't let me take videos. I went fishing yesterday, and I caught me the biggest freshwater fish I ever caught. And I ain't exaggerating when I say how big it is. It is 40 pounds, 35 inch. It was a carp. Caught it on a chicken liver. Oh, wow, someone crashed. Someone crashed good. Well, guy, he was trying to freaking drift. You know, I'm drift stock cars. That was a wicked crash, though. Boom! He took his ass off. Oh, man. That's a whole lot of painful money. That shit happens. If you ain't bumping, you ain't racing. Let's go racing, boy! I think it was, I don't know who it was, but it was back, Casey Mears. Casey Mears is out of the race. He's going to the garage. So yeah, I am not exaggerating. I caught me a 40-pound carp yesterday. If you all don't believe me, go on my Facebook. You can see a picture of it. My profile picture. Me holding it with a kind of face because it's damn heavy. Oh, had fun though. I think I showed you what I'm dipping. Dipping stokers. Hey, look at this. No, it's too bright. No, too bright. Well, I'm trying to show you a Peterbilt logo, but apparently it's too bright. So I'm getting a Peterbilt tattoo right here. It's going to be the Peterbilt logo with wrenches crossed behind it. It's going to be badass because I'm a diesel mechanic. Oh, man. So where y'all been? Come on, I've been wanting comments and videos and all that genre. And I ain't getting none. Where's my comments? Where's my stuff? Want to see some stuff. Hey. If y'all have a truck, because you're rednecks and you should have a truck. Just saying. If y'all have a truck, you should do a truck video someday. Just go show off your truck, maybe some off-roading, some stuff like that, who knows. I like this. It's the Subway Fresh Fit 500. Hey, 500. Hey, 500. I'm bored, y'all. Acting like a damn retard. The hell wrong key. Hey, I don't know if y'all saw that video that Oversold One put up with mine. I fucking love that video. That is fucking hilarious. Mine! Mine, motherfucker, mine! It's mine. Oversold One. I know that guy's real name, but I don't know if I should say it on YouTube. He's on my Skype. I should Skype him. Hey, Oversold One. What's going on? Yo, I could do one of these numbers like he did in the video. Yeah. Yo, Oversold One. Yo, it's good. Yeah, I saw yours. You want to see mine? I'll show you mine. I mean, I already saw yours. Oversold One. Oh man, I got fuel and ignition next phase in school. I'm not excited about it. Fuel and ignition. Geez, my butt. Supposedly it's hard. I don't know. I guess we'll wait and see now, won't we? Uh-oh. Did y'all feel that? You guys feel that? Uh-oh. Oh no. This is bad, y'all. Ah! Earthquake! Earthquake! Ah! Shit, motherfucker! Okay, earthquake's over. Damn, it was almost like Haiti in here. Oh, wait, hold on. We're at the crank it up section of the race and I can't reach the remote. Damn. Oh well, I can still hear the cars. Zoom, 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 zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Y'all are giving me that weird look like this motherfucker's crazy. Well, fucking right I am. I ain't got no hair. What do you expect? I'm fucking crazy. So, I know y'all can see it, but I'll show you. Up close, my tower. It's hard to tell, but it's actually a double tower. This is the second tower right in front of the first one. And then I got my beautiful bottle of Jack. I got the Stoker's tub lined up there. The tower's just so cool. God damn it, another earthquake. Buck, where? I don't know, y'all. I'm freaking bored. I'm sitting in my camo chair. I like my camo chair. 120 laps down. Oh, 121. Sorry. Got an itch. Watching NASCAR. NASCAR! Hey, do y'all know what NASCAR means? Non-athletic sport created around rednecks. Absolutely. Alright, y'all, I need to play a song. We need to play some more music up in this here place. I think, trying to find a good song to play for this year. Here's a good song. This is Aaron Tippin. Enjoy some Aaron Tippin. Safety Engine Andy, and y'all better remember, keep it redneck, keep it metal, keep on dipping, y'all. Safety Engine Andy, you better be watching NASCAR dipping your fucking mouth off. Have a good night, y'all. Yeah.